I'm Kristen Lee Baker. I am a crim major, criminology. And my most vivid dream was I woke up and I swear to God I was Maddie Gaines for a day. Best day of my life. I had a smile, I had the goofy laugh going on. I miss it. I wish it was real.
Hi, my name is Matthew Gaines. I'm a junior communication studies major. The most vivid dream I've ever had, probably 12 years ago, really sticks out in my mind. I was on a flying motorcycle that didn't have any wheels, and it was made of this like Nerf football type material. And I just remember it so vividly because I actually felt like I was flying, and it just, I don't know, every time I want to smile, I think about how cool it would be if I really had that flying motorcycle.
Hi, my name is Alyssa Daniel. I am an English major. I'm a sophomore at Wilkes. And my most vivid dream that I had was one day going to McDonald's for breakfast. I was about to park and go eat inside, and someone took my parking spot. So I had to get out. I beat them up and started throwing rocks at them. And then I enjoyed my breakfast.
Hi, I'm Corey Martin. I'm a communications major. I'm a junior. My most vivid dream, I had the best day of my life. Like, I woke up, went to school, had like a great day, went home, played like the best video game possible, just had a great day. Then I woke up and realized I didn't actually live that day. It sucked, but at least I had a good day before the bad day.
Hi, I'm Kayla Medrano, comm major, freshman. My most vivid dream was running away from Chucky. I was running around my house, and then I realized I was bigger than him. So I started fighting him and kicking him, and he slammed me on the floor, but then I burned him down in the stove, and then I survived my dream. And then more scary people came, so I like woke myself up, so I didn't have to deal with them.
Hi, my name is Christina Castiglione. I'm a junior, and my major is broadcast media. And my most vivid dreams are of being chased by tornadoes. I'll usually be driving down the highway and there'll be a tornado on one side and a tornado on the other side of me. And these aren't like your typical tornadoes. These are like huge tornadoes. And I can never get away from them no matter how, which way I go. So that's my most vivid dream.
Courtney Sasserson, senior business administration major. I had a dream once that I was a farmer and I had all these animals in my barn and I was going on vacation, so I was giving them food to ration out themselves for the time that I was going to be away. And they didn't do it very well, so when I got back from my vacation I was mad at them and they were talking to me because we talked in my dream. And I was reprimanding my animals for not being good at what I asked them to do. And I have this chicken box. Well, it's a shoebox, but 500 chickens live inside of it. And I was trying to get all the chickens out so I could get the eggs out and be, you know, a good farmer. And I was ripping out the chickens and they were yelling at me. And then I got to the bottom of the box and there was this little black chicken. And he was looking up at me and he was like, "You pulled my middle toe off." And he was yelling and I was upset, and then the dream was over. It was very odd.